Torgal, what is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
Happened here?
Imperials! You'll pay for this!
Ah! We've got a live one!
What are you doing here? Answer me!
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Kill all the Jukal dogs!
Jukal dogs? They were innocent people! Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo. There, boy! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered it. Why? It can wait.
Keep your distance, boy. Give them all you've got, boy.
You know what to do.
Yeah.
Over here. Get him, boy! Get him!
Sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Too late!
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh?
We knew East Pole was harboring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip.
If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen.
Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Cid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kupka has a message for your leader. If only he knew where to send it.